Where am I?
You are awake. Just in time for the ritual. We'll have a use for you. So very soon. Don't try anything funny or you'll end up like one of your friends. Perhaps I should check on him again. All that fresh blood. That must have drained by now.
Curses. Doesn't look like we won that fight. I need to get out of here before this bastard returns. Looks like my shackles are rusted to the core. Poor Locke. They didn't search him. Bad move. No offense, buddy. But you won't need all these things anymore. I hope I'm not alone, survivor. Got to arm myself and find the rest. The cages are unlocked, and blood trails are fresh. Looks like everyone was taken somewhere. Seems like I was the only one to be left in the dungeon. That's strange.
How did you get out? You are dead!
Forgot about my leg. Hurts more and more. I need to find something to treat the wound before it festers. All these boxes. semantic treatise. Just like the good old times in the academy. Got to recall a spell or two. tremors are coming from upstairs. I bet everyone was taken there. I have to find my way up, whatever it takes.
while you can!
No! Don't leave us here! Please! Make it stop!
Ah, an uninvited guest. We were hoping to save you for last. But since you came here willingly...
So, you are the one behind all this madness. You'll pay for everything.
How arrogant! Look around you. It's over. Soon, both the Stoneshard and your souls will serve the higher purpose. Still, the court appreciates your courage. You could serve us well. Put down your weapons, and perhaps we'll spare your life.
Not this time, abomination.
Well then, we show you mercy, and yet you reject our gifts. Let the ritual begin!
Varen, I have many questions.
Now is not the time. We have the stone shard. Let's get out of here.
My belongings, my entire fortune, I'm ruined!
For the love of the whole Strindward, shut your mouth! Baron is dead, Locke is dead, so is Jorgen, and you cry over some old junk! And it's all because of you, Baron. Did you think our lads would chicken out? You could have at least told me. An easy job, maybe some digging. You call a horde of cannibals an easy job?
Are you out of your mind? Do you think I was lying to you? Gwennell swore that the monastery had been deserted for decades.
So you're saying that your Gwennell set us up for certain death?
I don't know. I hope not. It's some kind of mistake.
This mistake cost half our men their lives.
I know. I have many questions too. And believe me, once we are done with the contract, Gwennell will answer each and every one of them.
No, Varen. This is where we part. The caravan is no more. Rinward, Aruz, and I are going back to Bryn.
After all these years, I've just saved your hides.
All you did was save us from the trap you'd let us into. We always used to know where and what our jobs were. But once you started rubbing elbows with Gwennell, there was no end to our misfortune. I want to know what Gwennell is hiding, why he needs stone shards, and what these damn stone shards are to begin with. And yet, we don't have the slightest idea about anything, while you only care about money. But there is no paying death off. I'm done.
You are free to go, but I am bound by the contract. I'll manage without you. Get lost. So here I am. The caravan is gone. My leg is crippled. Half my men are dead, and the other half are deserters and traitors. The host be praised. At least I've got the stone shard.